Good morning. It's July 5th. Do a quick tour. Got some strawberries down here. How about our cherimoyas? This year I did not fertilize, or I did not pollinate those guys. These are sugar canes really coming into being. Need to get that potted, or I mean planted in the ground. Persimmons. Nectarines. Yeah. We got one that's a little soft. A little breakfast. What about our grapes? Look at that. Strawberry plants. Got some runners that need some work. We've got pears. Lots of pears. More pears. Trying to get a pineapple going, but it's not going too good. Some oranges. Maybe our first lime. Have not had any luck with these. The fruit setting and staying. Like this, another lime. This is a different lime. And this here is some goji berry from the original mama plant over there. It's come up there, come up there. Our blackberries. Is it ready? No. Maybe this one ready? Maybe. I'm gonna eat anyway. Papaya. Or avocado. Gotta pick our tomatoes. Banana. Limes. Oh, I cut all these down. Cool flowers. Our lime tree finally putting on some new growth here. What was going on with it? Let's come over here. I picked a couple of figs off this guy. Let's see here. Oh boy, another papaya. Yeah, this guy's gotta go. Look at that. My hands are full. The other fig, nice beet, carrot, our fuerte. The Fuji apple. Moringa tree, struggling mango. I think it's done. Guava, and here's our Honeycrisp. It is July, and it finally woke up. Oops. Our pomegranate. Guava's growing. There's some fruit on there. And an apple. This is our peach. More nectarines. This is our plum. The other plum, our avocado, it's a cherry tree, This here is a jujube, we have some jujubes on here, not many, but I'll take it. Looking for him. There he is. Whoa! Do you see that? Ugh, I can't. He's in there. So yesterday, I had a gold raspberry, red raspberry, blueberry, tomatoes. I had blackberries, we had a lemon, a nectarine, a fig. I had two figs yesterday. So it was fun and exciting. All right. Till next time. Enjoy.